Hello and welcome. Aquarister here, coming to you with another video, and today is going to be a little bit different. You're actually going to be seeing some gameplay footage of me playing tank. The dungeon that I'm running is the Tempest Heart. It's a mutated 5. This is our primary group that we run dungeons and various things with. They are company members. And we weren't going for the absolute fastest run. We were going for a casual, just more smooth run. So hopefully you can enjoy. If you do enjoy the video, please drop a like and a subscribe. It really helps me out, and I would love to see you guys in the comments, in a stream, all of that. So here's a video, please enjoy.
Her domain, ignorant to their true purpose. And they shall soon witness horrors beyond their comprehension. Beyond what mortal minds are meant to do. Thank you. deeper they shall come. Beyond evil. Beyond truth.
Come on.
And they shall be lashed by tongues of darkness, purged of their sin. Deeper still they shall come, beyond sadness, beyond death. Thank you. face of their fear, the champion of their doom. Champion shall pass. So the champion rises above all in power. In glory, beg on your knees for death! Thank you. one sliver of light. This a dream? If I open the box, is that the way to wake up? And now the dream is released. Only the darkness remains. And that shall be the final price the champion must pay.
Tead kae, Utta! Käp nuk narabdil! Kroon vab! Bina yi da quang ke oba ga ui. Why am I natal day? Oh. day upon.
And at long last, the fools shall know their true purpose. That she would feast upon their souls! Thank you.
God!
All right, that's going to do it for this one. So thank you for watching the video. I hope that you enjoyed seeing me playing some tanks, some actual gameplay footage. Next week, we'll get into more informative videos and all of that. Get back into getting you guys more information on New World. But for today, that is going to do it for me. So thank you for watching the video. Again, please drop a like and a subscribe if you did like the content and do want to see more. And I do stream throughout the week on Twitch, so you're more than welcome to stop on by. We would love to have you answer any questions that you might have, or if you just want to hang out. So again, thank you, and until next time, I'll see you later.